this beautiful black and white film made by Polaroid is my favorite film ever made. It's type 665 and it makes a positive and a negative. This pack I shot expired in 2007, and 15 years later, it's still looking pretty dang good.